When Julie fell off of the monkey bars, everyone in grade six gathered round. There were rumors of how she came to fall, legends of the awful cracking sound. While we waited for the ambos to arrive, a teacher held an ice pack on her arm. She came back Monday like a hero from the war, and asked the mates to sign the cast. They wrote their names in bold black sharpies. They wrote L-U-V for love. They drew crosses for their kisses. They drew circles for their hugs. Playground pilgrims came to pay her their respects, some to write, some of them to read. Somebody drew someone's initials in a heart that Jules kept hid beneath her sleeve. When I'm broken and I'm feeling small, when the fun and games have passed, when I lose my grip and start to fall, would you come to sign the cast? I had fantasies of falling, hopes of fractured legs and shattered arms. I dreamed of texture-colored friendship scribbled on me if I came to harm. But I stayed away from the monkey bars that year. Didn't ride a bike or climb a tree. I wasn't frightened for the safety of my pump, just scared they wouldn't ride on me. When I'm broken and I'm feeling small, when the fun and games have passed, when I lose my grip and start to fall, would you come to sign the cast? I didn't dare to dream of love like yours. I didn't think that I deserved to climb up here and fly above it all without a fear of getting hurt. When I'm broken and I'm feeling small, when the fun and games have passed, when I lose my grip and start to fall, would you sign the cast? When I'm broken and I'm feeling small, when the fun and games have passed, when I lose my grip and start to fall, would you sign the cast? Would you come and sign the cast? would you comment on the cost? Would you come to sign the cost?